St. Pearson will have the ball at the 27-yard line, second down to the 11 to begin the second quarter of play. Shaquie Harding on the carry for St. Pearson, tackled by Isaiah Thomas and Thomas Griffin. Ball is placed at the 36-yard line. Three third down and two for Faith Christian. Tennessee Hart again on the carry. Tackled by Corey Cobb. Ball is placed at the 35-yard line. That'll bring up fourth down and three.
Thank you.
Second down and three for Rocky Mountain Academy. Caleb Lambert knocked out of bounds by number 6. Damon Lewis. Ball is placed at the 37-yard line. First down, Eagles.
Zach Ward.
No gain on the play. Fourth down and 11. Timeout, Rocky Mountain Academy.
Thank you.
Trey Felter on one point after a tip. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure against Rocky Mount Academy. We'll back the ball up to the 8-yard line for the point after attempt. Trace Belzer off on the point after attempt. Caleb Chester on the hold. Your score, Rockingham Academy, 28, Faith Christian, 0. Trey Seltzer, kicking off for Rockingham Academy. Back to receive for Faith Christian. Number 80, Garrett Fennell. And number 23, Herbert Brantley. Rocky Mountain Academy 28, Faith Christian 0.